Okay.
All right, so you should have just finished pray 5, push 6, pull it back 7, push it out 8. You drop your right arm on 1, flex both up 2, high V 3, break it in 4, pop it to a low V on 5, pull your right arm in on 6, left arm in on 7, and this hand is flexed by the way, 7, push it out on 8. From there, you're gonna close to point down. 1, into your chest, 2, down, 3, low V, and close, 4, pull it in, 5, push it up, 6, open to a high V, look your head up, 7, close it on, 8. From here, you're gonna swing to the right. This is gonna be in parts, and I'll set your parts when I return. You open, 1, close it, 2, pull it in, my head is gonna lean to the left. 3, switch it, my head's gonna lean the other way. 4, push it out, my left hand will be on top. 5, open, 6, close, 7, clean. I'm gonna pull my right leg to my left leg on 8. You hold 1, 2, 3, 4, that's so that people can finish their parts. You're gonna go 5 and 6, 7 and 8. So that again is 5 and 6, 7 and 8. From there, you're gonna travel to your next formation. It'll be a switching of lines so that people that are in the second line can have an opportunity to be in the front. People in the fourth line can be in the third line. It's the same eight count twice. You're gonna go 1, 2, 3, clean, 4, circle, 5, clean, 6, circle, 7, clean, 8. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's a beat drop right here. You're gonna step out to the right side and scoop. 1, 2, so I'm stopping here. High V, 3, my foot closes. Straight up, 4, in on 5, elbow out 6, extend 7, close 8, and repeat on the same side, on the opposite side, same thing. 1, 2, high V and close 3, up 4, in 5, 6, 7, 8. From there, everyone will tuck. There's no vibe, sorry. 1, 2, you'll hit your knees. 3, 4, you're gonna open to your base. 5, no fingers. 5, 6, close, 7, 8. From here, this will be in parts. You'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5, 6, or 7, 8. You're gonna clean on 1, 2, break to a high right diagonal. 3, you're gonna fall down on 4. From here, the goal is to get to the ground. 4, you'll close 5, 6, my right leg will bend 7, close 8. From here, I'm gonna roll towards the back over my right shoulder. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna stick my arms up. 4, I'm gonna open my right to the back wall. 5, switch it, 6, clap it, 7, fold down on 8. From here, I'm gonna sit straight up. 1, 2, Z sit on. 3, 4, high knees on. 5, 6, step left, right, 7, 8. I'm gonna step 1, pull it to the front, 2, shoot it into a left L, 3, switch it on, 4, fold it in, 5, switch it on, 6, time out. I'm gonna take my left arm, I'm gonna throw it out to the side, and it's gonna turn me over my shoulder. 7, close, 8. From there, this is a part that you learned in class that we did together. It's in the same exact part of the music. You'll do chasers. 1, 2, 3, 4. Cross 5, up 6, cross 7. You're repeated in reverse. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8. Then we're going to box each other in lines. Everyone will do one or the other. You'll either go T and down and T and down and, or you will go down and down T. And I'll go over that in class. So if you get this far, congratulations. Pretty much we have like 8 counts left and then we're done.